I'm so sorry. I'm like, I don't know. Something's wrong with me today in a way that I can't explain to you. Maybe it's the heat. Even though my body says I'm cold, everything else is like, oh God, it's so warm. Where's my, oh no, I wanted to charge my, there's my charger. I'm sorry. Look at this. Look, it's so tangled. It's because I sleep. I have my charger on my bed because I don't have a nightstand, because my nightstand is my TV stand. And there's no room for one over here. So, and there's no plug over there. So I can't charge my phone on a nightstand. I have to charge it on my bed. And then my legs get tangled in the cord because it's 10 feet long. I'm off to a great start today. I swear to God, I know you're all gonna jump to it, but I swear to God, I don't do drugs. I'm not even of age. I'm just like this today. Sorry. We're playing Legend of Zelda. Breath of the Wild. Today was pretty okay. I woke up at like 10 and I was like, hey, my head hurts. I'm gonna throw on my glasses and watch some videos on the dimmest setting on YouTube's on my phones. And I did. And my headache went away, which was like, it never does that. My headache never goes away. So that was nice. I also took headache medicine, which has caffeine. So already, in the last video that I probably didn't upload yet, I said, I wanna stop doing the caffeine so hard because I hate, it's bad for me, but really it's because I wanna not wake up with a headache every morning. But I don't think the headaches is from the caffeines. My God. God, okay. And I buried my candy corn plushie, which is what I propped my camera up on before. So now I have to prop my camera up on a BTS pillow, like this one, which makes it really shaky, and higher than normal. And I'm really short. I need to get a booster seat so that I can, so that the camera is the same level as me. Okay, we're gonna do the video now. So, okay, wait, sorry. First off, I am gonna delete all the prior Breath of the Wild videos because they're outdated. I procrastinate editing really bad. I procrastinate editing so bad and I just didn't edit them. It's been like a month and they're all outdated a lot. So I was like, hey, I'll just start over from where I was in the first video, which I did. So this isn't exactly like it was because I cut down the trees and I cut everything and also I cooked some. I cooked now so that you wouldn't have to watch me cook later. See, I cooked and I saved 3 apples. Apples, because horses. I got fish. We're gonna go to the shrine over here. This is the boom boom, the bomb. Shrine. I don't know what's wrong with me today. Like, I woke up and I felt horrible. And then for a while there, my allergies were really acting up. Which they still are, but not as bad as they were. Okay, I'm not cold anymore. I'm just warm. My allergies were like, hey, I exist. I'm gonna make your life horrible. Because I can and I want to. Oh, stop. And now they're okay. Maybe that's partially why. Like, I didn't take any medicine for it. I just kind of let them die down. So maybe that's why. Maybe I'm not used to not taking medicine for my allergies. So now my brain goes, haha, you're sick, die. I'm not okay. By any, by no means am I okay right now. I'm awful. Oh, I need a message. I've been recording for I could just watch that for 4 minutes. So we're gonna go to 24. I'm gonna go message this person over Twitter right now and tell them that I have a space open in my town in Animal Crossing because they got scammed out of Meringue for Raymond. They were trying to get Raymond. And they got scammed out of Meringue because they traded Meringue for Raymond. And then this person was like, haha, sucker, I'm keeping Meringue and you don't get Raymond. And they scammed them. And then now I told them that I can give them Meringue back. Sorry. But they decided that they wanted to start over their island. So now they just want me to babysit Judy while they do that. And I hope that I didn't wait too long. It literally took me days to time travel to get the right villager to move out. It literally took me days. So I hope it's not too late. So I'm gonna message them. And then once I do that, I can also tell everybody over Discord that they can have their villagers now, because the only reason I couldn't have their villagers is because I had to time travel to get this person so that I could babysit Judy. My god, I'm a mess today! Hey, I have a spot open, finally. Sorry if I took too long. It literally took me days to get the right villager to move out. I spelled it out or corrected to yo instead of two. I don't know why I did that. Thank you very much. Sorry if it took too long to move out. So let me know if you still need somebody to hold a villager. Yeah. And now, hopefully they don't respond too fast. Here we go. I'm not even gonna rip the other one off. I don't care. We're just gonna... We're gonna go as fast as I can go to do this thing. Oh, look at that. It's a box. Take the box and let's go with the box. Whee! I'm so dizzy, I can't even explain it to you. My heart's just going, my heart's going. That's why I, like, stopped for a second and I was like, whoa! If you noticed that. Oh, maybe it's anxiety, but I have no reason for my anxiety to be going right now. Oh my god, I killed it immediately! Ha ha! Great! Wow, that was crazy. Not really. Boxes can do that to the guys. Oh god. Whoopsies. Oh! Did I change into the better pants? Hang on. Oh god.
Hang on.
I did change into the better pants. Wow. Whee! Guys, that was so fast! It only took 8 minutes! That was so fast! I don't feel good. I don't want to take Benadryl though, because every time I take Benadryl, I'm asleep like 15 minutes later. Or I'm just even more loopy than I am right now. I didn't take any medicine! I don't know what's wrong with me! Also, I bet this is a nice little jump. Going from me and Hap to seeing this mess. It's actually longer than it looks. It's just fluffy. See? Me and Bangs is a nightmare. I'm waiting for it to grow out to my normal haircut. I feel bad. Like, it's not like, oh no, I think it's my mom. Shut up! I don't like you! I don't like you! Paraglider, now! I encourage you to slow down. I'm a big jerk and I lie to people! Also, I apologize for the amount of which I was cussing in my first video. I don't cuss that much. Like I said, I cuss that much. But then I was like, hey, I'm gonna stop cussing so much because it's not mature and it's not nice and it's just bad. I don't cuss as much now. Like, I was like, I want to stop cussing as much, and now I do. Wow, what a concept! Do the things you say you're gonna do! I hate this guy. I'm so sorry. I hate him. He's a buffoon. A baboon. A baboon buffoon. I'm cold! I'm not cold. I'm way too warm, but I'm getting chills. I'm possessed! Help me!
What the heck? I'm fine. Whee!
Oh, God!
By the way, I never saw anybody do this. I just, like, do it. There's things that I just start, like, doing in games because I'm like, huh, I wonder if this will work? And then it does. And then I always use it. I'm fine. Like, there's things that my brother and I started doing in Minecraft that we, like, never heard of. It's just, you pick up things when you start doing something. It's like the infinite water trick. We didn't know about that before we started doing it. We were just like, one day, like, I bet if we just go do this and the water's flat, it'll be infinite. Just like normal pools of water. And guess what it was? It's just like that. Oh, leave me alone. I don't like you. I mean, they're nothing but a nuisance, but nuisances are annoying. Butterflies! Oh no, are the keys here? No, it's the flapping of the butterflies.
You flap really loud. Why do you flap so loud? Stop it! Stop it!
Yeah, it was the butterflies. What the heck? No, it was my footsteps. I'm sorry about the hair floof in the back. Hang on. I'm fine. Like I probably already said, I did the quarantine shave before everybody else was doing it. If I would have known that the quarantine shave was going to become a thing, I would have just freaking let my hair grow out. Because I don't want to be like that person. But I honestly didn't know that it was a thing that people were doing. It's just my hair was going too long. And I'm like, no, I'd rather die than let my hair be this long. And so I had my mom cut it, but I accidentally had her cut it too short. So then I got basically a bowl cut. So then I was like, no, no, no. I would rather have a buzz cut than a bowl cut because a bowl cut doesn't look good on me. So she buzzed my hair. Where did I put the... Hello? Hello? Oh no! What did I do? What? No! I threw that!
What?
I threw that! Me, play it back! That was not there when I did the do. It was not there. It was, I picked it up and I threw it. And it shouldn't have been back at the bottom of that pond or big puddle or whatever it is because I threw it and it wasn't there. Who knew Breath of the Wild was a horror game? I've played a few horror games over the time when I was not uploading because I don't like editing. Like, it's great and it's cool and it's nice to be able to transform something into something else, but I don't like editing. I just don't like it. It's not something that I like. Oh! I'm just not down with the program. Nope! Hang on. Oh, never mind. It's already broken. You can't hurt me. You're not alive. You're unalive.
No, give me the stuff. Oh,
okay. Okay. Spear? Wow!
I'm so sorry. Whenever I do that, I'm like, it's so rude. I can't hiccup in front of the viewers. And then I'm like, but it's just a hiccup. So never mind. I just don't feel the need to apologize. I don't know why.
Not like hiccuping is bad. Maybe annoying because of how I hiccup. Oh my god, it's just geese. Is that just like a play on geese?
Probably is.
Are there froggies? The boat, there's a wet boy. Come here. Froggy. Hi, is there more? My foot, why didn't I have both headphones on my ears? Over covering so I could hear everything. Oh my god, my experience is so enhanced right now. Why didn't I think of using both sides of the headphones? Wow. I'm sorry. I'm not okay. In any way, I'm not okay in any way. Ooh, fireplace. My nose. Ah!
I'm so sorry.
My head is like, there's a dull pain, but mostly it feels like it's buzzing? Maybe it's because I haven't had, caffeine in a few days, and now I have had caffeine. That might be it. I haven't had caffeine in 2 or 3 days, which is enough to get it out of your system and like make your body not used to it. And now I had caffeine because... Did I say I didn't wake up with a headache this morning? Because I did wake up with a headache this morning. I woke up and I watched the videos and I was like, my headache's not done. Gone. Not gone. And then I went and I got a Mountain Dew. It was like noon at this point because I watched videos for 2 hours to try and make my headache go away. And I was like, God, my headache's still not gone. So I took headache medicine, off-brand Excedrin, that's what it is. And then I also got a Mountain Dew, because I was like, I'm laggy, I need caffeine. I let it flush out of my system, so now I can have it again. So I did. Maybe that's why. Because I let the caffeine flush out of my system, and then I had it again. That's probably it. I'm not okay! how many arrows do I have? I have enough. We have a noof. I need to find a boar. Actually, just any. And what the? It's the old man. Get out of here! I don't like you! Aw, but I want more of those. Go back for those flyer thighs. Don't you worry. I said it wrong on purpose. That is not a thing that I said just because I can. I said the wrong bad thing on purpose. Yeah, so we're fine. We're fine on time. Shh. I didn't find the Korok by the pond! Because I started over! It's okay, I'll go back. Because I gotta go back to the Temple of Time. And I just gotta remember. And I'm not gonna remember. Because that's not something that I would remember. Because I'm a useless piece of poo. That's what I am. Oh, I bet there's Fruggles over here. Ba 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 ba. I don't see any frogs. No frogs? But frogs. But frogs. But frogs. But frogs. I see a monster. A vocablin. Sorry, they're not called monsters, they're vocablins. Are they maybe classified as monsters? I don't know. This is one of the first Zelda games I played in my life.
Oh my god, shut up! Just go away and die in a hole!
Hang on! Okay, we're good. And the sun came up! Oh, wait, Where's the monster remains? The Bokoblin remains! I remember what they're called. There's Bokoblins, there's Moblins, there's Lyselphos, there's... whatever the frick the centaurs are called. Except they're not centaurs. Or even centaur-tars. They're something else entirely. I got to rob! I got to rob meat! Wow-wee! Wow. Okay, that's enough. That's more than enough for the, spicy meat stir fries! Something like that. Pow! I'm so sorry. But I need you, though. What was that? What? I'm not sure what that was. I have no idea. So I need to keep an eye on my phone. No. Okay. Not only for the Twitter person whose name I don't know, but also for my mom. Continue, please. I should save. Oh, God, ow. Oh, hang on. Ooh. By the way, I'm not always this annoying. It's just like right now. Just right now, my brain is... Woo-hoo-wee! We're having a good time! Are you getting chills? I think that demon is messing with me. By the... It's okay! I was like, oh no, my camera's on the big view! They're not gonna be able to see the game! But yes, you will, because I'm recording on my recording box, not in OBS. You know what? I'm not even gonna try and sound smart. I call it OBS! Because I didn't watch anybody say what it's really pronounced as before I started addressing it. So now I call it OBS, and y'all can deal with it. By the way, I'm not folksy, I don't say y'all. That's just something that slips out sometimes. Like, obviously I do say it, because I just said it twice, or three times, or four times? No, I didn't say it four times. I'm not a folksy person, I guess is what I'm trying to say. You can't befriend me, because I'm not folksy. No, that's not what I mean. I'm not even gonna try and explaining myself, because I can't do the things that I want to do right now because I'm kind of an idiot. And by kinda, I mean majorly. You know what me being an idiot does though? It makes for good content. What the fuck? Doodle? What the doodle? What the fadoodle? I caught myself. Wasn't that amazing? Hey! Get out of here. Well, also, I mean, again, die in a hole. Oh, ho, ho, if you still wish to acquire the paraglider, you must put in the effort. I will not simply give it away, you see? I hate you. Yeah, I think the caffeine was flushed out of my system and then me help. Hey, wait, I still have caffeine. Let me get a drink. 1 second. I just cut out the sounds of me drinking that because, oh my god. Ow! I'm fine. Are you fine? I'm fine. Did I just save? I hope I did. Whoop. Wow, look at that. I did it. I just scared a bug away. They told me to. Whoop. It's running away. It's not worth it. This is a big tree. Wow. There's eggs in that tree. I'm fine. I keep getting chills. Oh, by the way. My God. I'm sorry. I had just thought about this because, I don't know, maybe because I just thought about the nightmare. It wasn't really a nightmare. It was, okay. See how these guys are over on my wall. The boys, BTS, the men, these lovely men. It was a bad idea to put them right by like where I look when I wake up, because there was one night where I was like having a nightmare. I don't remember what it was about. I just remember thinking, whoa, this is weird and scary, and I really hope I can wake up soon, because I was aware that it was a dream somehow, because sometimes that happens in dreams. It's weird. And I woke up and I opened my eyes and I just saw men, and I was like, oh my god, it's a demon. They're demons and they've come to get me. And then I was like, hang on, they're tiny demons. They're tiny. And I was like, oh wait, it's BTS. So now I think if I ever see them in person, I'm gonna think that I just woke up and I'm having like this real life nightmare. I've conditioned myself to be afraid of them. I don't know why that's funny to me, it just is. Because they're lovely men and there's no reason to be afraid of them. But by putting the posters right by where I sleep, I've conditioned myself to be afraid of BTS. I'm gonna see them in person, I'm gonna be like, oh god, the demons are coming! Oh my god, I'm not okay today. Today's the bad. No, today's fine actually. Today's not a bad day by any means. It's just weird. Everything is weird. Real weird. That's a rock! You're a rock! What's under you? Whoa! I'm rich. I don't think you can buy anything with 1 rupee. I just saw a rock over here. Yep, there's a rock. You gotta button match whenever you pick up the rocks, because sometimes there's frogs under them. Oh, I have bought. No, I don't. I have Magnesis. Because sometimes they have frogs, and sometimes they have lizards, and you never know if it's gonna be a ruby or a mineral, or if it's gonna be something living, so you just gotta mash A once you pick up that rock, man, because you don't want to miss the frogs. You can't miss the froggos. Everything's great with froggos. Actually, I'd be too scared to- No. I don't think I'd be too scared to hold a frog. I don't think I would. I think I've held a frog before. I need to sneeze. Hey god. Hey god. Hey god. Hey god. Hey god. Who stole my sneeze? Who out there stole my sneeze? One of you stole my sneeze. I'm fine. These are some heckin' allergies. I need to find my actual allergy pills. And if I'm out of them, I need to call my doctor and go, doctor, doctor, I need more allergy pills because, oh my god, my asthma's gonna kill me if I don't get allergy pills soon. I'm okay. Oh, look, we're at the 30-second mark. So we gotta say no more video today. Well, not today, right now. Right now, no more video. I keep getting the chills. I'm not sick, by the way. I just have really, really severe allergies. And those allergies mixed with my- Whoa, I'm really loud. And those allergies mixed with my asthma. So then everything goes, whoa, it's horrible to be alive. Let's die. Nobody's messes me. So, yeah. I need to find my allergy pills, but I can't take them till my bedtime because supposedly they make me sleepy, but I also take melatonin when I go to bed to be sleepy. So I don't know if it's the melatonin or the allergy pills or both that make me sleepy, and I don't know where I put them. I have no clue where I put them. They're somewhere in this room, but this room is kind of looking like a hellscape right now. Because I did not clean it the whole time I was schooling, because I was just fried. Schooling online and during the virus was really difficult. But yeah, by the way, I'm a college student, if I haven't already, like, told you guys that. Yeah, I'm Englishing, right? Englishing? It's a verb now! You can make anything a verb if you try hard enough, I think. English just does that. Like, I don't know. It just does that. I was ending the video. Did I already save? Probably. I'm gonna save again. You probably won't be able to see the fact that I'm saving again because I probably already, like, made myself big and said, "Hi, guys, it's the end of the video." So, maybe I should take medicine. God. Maybe I should take medicine. I don't want to, though, because I don't want to because I don't like medicine because I don't like what it does to me, but I'm already having the symptoms of what it does to me, except I'm not sleepy, so I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I'm done. This is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it because I enjoyed making it. Obviously, if you can't tell that I'm enjoying this, not how I feel right now, but enjoying playing the game, then you gotta get to know me better, which means maybe you should check out some more of my videos. I'm joking. Dude, like, no pressure, man. Do whatever you want. Do what makes you happy. You gotta do what makes you happy. And if it's not my videos, if my videos don't make you happy, then I don't know. Just go watch somebody else because I'm not for you and I'm sorry. Because I tried. Haha. Yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you have a great day and bye bye.